He's so smart. He's so beautiful.
He could have married anybody instead of this. I don't even know what to call this guy.
Are you seriously talking about this right now?
This is what my life has come to. I have a dead-end job. I'm in debt up to my eyeballs. And I share my house with my divorced parents, my grandmother, and my ex. Something's got to change.
Joy, it's about a woman and her family and her struggles to bring her dreams to light. Dad, what are you doing here?
I'm returning him to you. I don't want him anymore.
Please, try not to fight in front of the children, okay? Especially not physically. Joy has a very complicated family dynamic because she loves her family and they love her dearly, but they don't support her.
Joy's never run a business in her entire life.
This has a chance to change all of our lives.
I don't get it.
The challenges of her family end up making her a fiercer person.
Lots of people have ideas. Go home.
I won't.
The question the movie asks is, what's it like to claw your way to success with your family, and how does that happen?
It's my fault. I gave her the confidence to think she was more than just an unemployed housewife.
You can't just walk in here.
I'm doing this for my family.
It's a Cinderella story. She's not waiting for a prince as much as she's waiting to rediscover her own magic.
What if they don't see you?
They're gonna see me no matter what.
This woman's gonna be all in her business.
When she finally follows these dreams and has enough faith in herself to move forward, it's unstoppable. To love
somebody. I'm a little proud of you, I gotta admit it. The way I love you.